Ready?
Go. Okay, so this is a video on how to generate power now with a stick. Same idea with punches or a knife. So, a common mistake is most of my power, if not all, is coming from my hips and my body from my feet. So, like, my lower body's producing a lot of the power. And my upper body's very loose. If my arm is very, very tight as I strike, I can still generate some power. You see how much I'm loading up here? And even then, I'm still using my body dropping down into it. So the trick is you don't want to demonstrate that you're going to hit the guy. You don't want to have to pull the stick back to generate all this power. From just here, if I can relax my arm and my shoulder and torque my hip, it'll carry a lot more power through my arm. So from just here, if you listen to the sound of the smack, it's a very powerful smack. I'm also making sure I target this point of my stick. Because if I hit here, I won't have power. What I want is to be able to control the stick so that it connects with the exact right part. Same idea as if I was kicking, I'd want to connect with that part of my shin. Same idea with my knuckles where I want to connect. There's a targeting point on a stick. From here, it's already here. I'm not going to pull it back at all. I'm just going to drop. So my stick's here. Same idea with the jab. It just comes straight in. Even for a forehand, a lot of people will do this before they hit. The trick is from here, if I'm already ready to strike, it just drops right in. That's my whole hip torquing and dropping. It's enough power to damage the hand or definitely damage the head. So when you're generating power, use your body more than your hand and your arm. It's not an arm strike, it's a here, here.